Alright, Ari. Ari, get eyes on the infantry up the road.
The tank's gonna be coming up the road.
Yeah, kinda wait for that tank to get closer so we can ambush him.
Weapons up here. Right away.
I'm on my way. Trying to get these guys down. Everybody fall back, wait for him to come back. See the rainbow way up there. The easy chain.
So you gotta wait and engage in this guy. Otherwise he sees a threat and goes somewhere else.
Yeah. He scared him.
Got a truck down here still.
He's upstairs in the building there. Anybody? Wounded. You got a wounded guy way up here.
His scroll wheel doesn't work, so I can't do anything about that if I go up near him.
First, you must apologize for your white privilege.
Hey, racist.
That was an apology.
Oh, what's up with your girl, man? She's messing up.
What are you talking about, man? We're gonna win this thing in a laugher. We're getting a lot of fire over here.
Hey, you just
yeah, just try to hold your position.
Holy cow.
Try to get those wounded up too, they're our only respawn.
Yeah, I heard a crossroad there. Hard right, hard right.
Let them come to us. Roger that.
It appears the tank is stuck one street open.
Get off. All right,
the tank
come
is
up here.
It's right there.
Okay, let me buy and I'll go out and get it.
Hey, four, you working on your mate?
Pretty wrong.
There's a stairway. Off. There it is. Back to position, your heart. Fuel come heal ya.
I'm not a medic anymore. We got off to a bad start.
Yeah, it was a bad start. Okay, the T-34 is down. Oh, he can't be manned it. Move it again.
Now, Drew's AI is missing for like freaking Jesse James. Draw immediately.
Yeah,
they're just a little better than the average Girl Scout.
How about the Girl Scouts for ISIS?
God bless Anthony.
Oh, hello, mate. G'day, mate. Check my anal cavity, will you, for please?
Hold on me.
You got cavities in your anal?
Do you have my fist with me?
Double fist? We got a lot of trouble over here this way.
Back, back, let us down again.
Bad stuff happening here!
You're supposed to cover us, Snack.
I'm out of ammo.
And heal all these guys. What the hell?
Hey, the drag is for fags.
Yo, it's pretty safe here. You probably just be vibe.
19. Als Fahrer auf. Unterstützungs-LKW. Aufsetzen.
Can you hear me again? Oh, it went back. That glitch.
D-34 is coming back.
I'm not sure the T-34 has a main gunner, but maybe just the driver, because I hit it a couple times with the truck. Yeah, is there any medic left? Anybody a medic?
Nah, I'll go and shoot him and see what I can do.
Do we have a med truck or something?
Yeah, there is an ambulance behind the town square. It's a long crawl for him. It's almost on the gas.
Yeah, where is he?
Where's who? The guy with the broken legs or the tank?
No, the guy with the broken leg.
I'm getting fixed.
The cripple.
Sometimes it's worse, man.
I prefer the term disabled.
Handy capable.
Hey, in your helmet. I'm Dr. Shane.
Yeah, I got 18 grenades.
That's another thing, is we're limited ammo, gotta try to scavenge ammo from the body.
For you, snack anything, baby.
I
apologize for your white privilege.
I'm not white.
Sure you're not. Neither am I.
I think you owe me an apology.
I apologize for nothing.
Everybody, let's regroup at the corner in town. Load up on ammo if we can. Start gearing up and get out of here. Get everybody healed with this medic truck.
I just saved your life, Hulka. Yeah, but you haven't apologized. You did not make this LZ a safe space.
Yeah, we got another armored vehicle south side.
Where's the medicare?
It's right south corner.
There's prompt. got so much strength.
Yeah, he's bearing 8. Off the field from where I'm at.
Sounds like
I'm out of ammo. Oh shit, you got me.
You can do it.
Fucking heavy, bro.
Cover my shit!
I bet you none of these dead bastards got, like, binoculars.
Okay, I got us an armored vehicle. Thanks for the revive.
Anytime.
You did.
There's not one pair of binoculars anywhere.
Keep looking.
I got point.
Hang on, let's all regroup here. Get everybody healed up before we move out. It was right up the road there. Who is that? Yeah, hold up, wait for us. You're gonna set off the triggers and get yourself killed, and then we're all gonna be in trouble. Alright, there's that other troop truck down here on the road to the right, too. Somebody wants to drive the armored vehicle off. I'll go grab the other truck and load up the AI.
Did you put the infantry go first before the vehicles?
Yeah. Yeah, you guys should catch up with D-Trant. Sounds like he's already in trouble.
Roger that, inbound.
Do you want that scout car moved up?
Yeah, you guys can take that. Get a gunner in there.
Run away!
On the left, tank.
Anyone got
AT
or anything?
I've got AT grenades, so that's about it.
I got a RPZB, but remember, I suck balls.
Hey, Z-Train, Hawker said he sucked balls.
As far as shooting an anti-tank weapon, I do suck balls. What do you want me to lie to you?
Oh, I hit him with the AT grenade.
Just put the dot on the tank and throw.
No, I hit him with one.
Wow.
Grenade.
Now I know how Jason Pierre-Paul felt.
The fans attract him.
Nice.
I got a fire extinguisher that on the truck if we need it.
Look at that. Not even our own guy has binoculars. What the fuck?
I need an ambulance.
So we only
got an ambulance
left?
Yes, sir. Come and polish my wheels. It's up for it.
Oh, I'm gonna come heal up at the ambulance.
Look at my screen controller. What flavor do you like? I got band-aids and
pills
and all kinds of shit.
On our left.
Got infantry on the left.
Infantry coming our way.
Thanks for the cover.
You
yeah, I'm called.
Can't hear you, man. Check
the medic.
We got guys behind us.
How did that cocksucker shoot through a tank?
He's probably an X-Men.
If I'd have binoculars, I wouldn't have got surprised. Oh, good day, mate.
I can't heal anyone anymore.
He's gone.
There is no border.
See if we can heal him.
If somebody's already on it.
Hey, thanks, racist. just ran me over.
Okay. Yeah, we need that ambulance here.
You need the ambulance somewhere.
We got a wounded guy right on the road here, too.
I could just heal with the ambulance, can't I?
No, I got to heal with that first.
I'll put a band-aid on your foot for you.
Damn, we got a long way to go still. Hallo,
absitzen. Is that 1-2-34 gone completely, or can we actually get in it? 19, Unterstützung holen bei Unterstützungs-LKW.
Anybody check? Might be able to get in it.
The one we destroyed in the back.
Check. 16, Unterstützung holen bei Unterstützungs-LKW. The one that took 2 Panzerfaust, 3 AT grenades.
It's down, I checked already.
You can't get in?
Oh, that took forever.
Yeah, I know. He must have got a full freaking treatment with that one. I see him pulling stuff out of his back pocket and everything. What was he doing that whole time?
Yeah, injected me, snack.
I swear I hit a speed bump, then I looked behind me and it was a Z-train laying there.
Hey, Ori, you know, this guy's got 2, Panzer strikes.
Yeah, no, I got one. He had 3. I got a grenade on me.
Body does it look like?
I think there's a static up. No, that's maybe that's further up.
Two dead snipers here.
Yeah, they got binoculars too, right there.
Yeah, 12 o'clock down the road there. Infantry headed our way by the trees.
Yep.
Larry, you wanna do your thing?
On it.
One's a sniper.
Those guys ain't moving anymore.
They got Swiss cheese.
One more.
12 o'clock.
That's incoming.
That wasn't a tank, that was an MG. Somebody killed them though.
Okay, stay frosty. This is where it gets hairy. Once we get up the road by that church, we always die.
Please.
Quite a ways down. Down by Sealick. That's where we always end it.
Yeah, last time we got annihilated up there.
Even with the mod juice working?
Yeah. So we really just, you know, take our time going into Sealick by that church. We always rush up the hill there and we get overwhelmed.
This is a sapper.
Yeah, Snapback made it once.
That's made it.
That was the old version, Snack.
I don't know what happened there.
He, like, hit the bumper of the M3 and just died.
You knocked yourself out of the eyeball. I think we're down to like 3 respawns, so everybody be real careful. Take your time, take your time. Make sure you got cover. There will be a tank coming too, so watch for that. Gas gauge say, Gunter?
It's close to the bottom. Yeah, we're gonna lose this pretty soon. Is there an 18 gun on the right side somewhere?
Good chance. I think it's on the left, though, up on the hill by the church.
Yeah, there's that one, but I thought
I think
was
a tank coming in. I think the tank comes off the right there by the, as soon as we get closer to town.
should get out here.
Roger that.
Gunner for facing.
Oh, he's turning.
I should be watching the road. I won't move this up till you take him out. We got infantry in that field to the right, base of the hill.
Yeah, let's let D-Train and Hulk go up there and die. See if they can get around the back side of that gun before we move off.
Hey, Z, hold up.
Seems like once we take down the AT gun, they like rush the hill. And if we hold back, we could cover those guys.
You gotta watch out for the tank. There they are on the road. Left side of the road? I can't tell.
I got one guy on the AT. No, there's still one more. I see his feet on the bottom of that AT.
Wanna give it a lucky shot?
Ooh!
Firing on you guys.
Take cover.
Got his attention.
Come on, bro. Gotta go left. Shoot and scoop.
Got another guy. Just nailed him right above the wheel on the right side, so I probably got the gunner on that one. Well, there's two dead on there, so...
Okay, be watching for a tank at this point. I think a tank is on the right. On the right hand side.
Might want a gun.
Also, you guys moving up on the hill there. Be careful because they try to reinforce that gun position.
Hey, Hawkwell, just cover my six. I hope right now.
I think there's some infantry on the back side of the church there, you think.
Guns down. They're both down.
Got infantry based on the hill right
watch
side.
Out. You got infantry back side of the church.
Right behind you. Got your six.
Get on this gun, off.
Alright, hang on, let me find you.
Turn that gun to the north, leave it up on that hill, and turn it to the north toward the town. There's gonna be some shit coming out of the town.
Alright, don't bother helping me, I'll just cover me, that's all. Just cover me.
Alright, hang on, we're getting fired.
You guys slow down, take your time.
Alright, I'm behind this little shack over here, Z.
We got a tank, truck.
Okay, he's coming on your left. He's coming on your left.
That guy's quite dead.
Got a tank inbound. Sounds like right side somewhere.
Yeah, Snack, my teammate's moving up there right now, so I'm just gonna sit here and get you real quick.
Behind you.
Left side too.
Did that revive Snack? Oh shit. It won't give me the option anymore. No, he's dead. What position did he say? Tank on the right side of the road?
Yep.
Oh, I see it now.
On the field, open to guys bail.
Disembark the truck.
Yeah, I'm out.
Oh!
He just hit the AT gun. Disembark the AT gun.
Thank you.
Good day, mate.
It's got infantry riding on it.
Sorry, that took out the cube.
Bunker, bunker chain.
Tank is down.
Roger that.
Can't use it.
Is it cooked off?
I think there's some infantry right behind the tank.
There's one guy left, I know. There was a tank built.
Nice.
That tank's gone.
You need a grenade up by that tank. There's some guys up there.
Yeah, one's behind it. Look down.
It's going to be a bear, dude. When we come up to the town here on the right, there's going to be a bunch of guys on the right there in the town. Roger that. Oh, we found another truck. It's just a standard Euro, though.
Can we swim in this river?
Baker.
They're ready to take a sip of it.
White Snake. Major remembers that group.
He'll sing for us.
Get it. They were a good band. Still are.
They're still around.
They're still touring, dude. They just came through town on a tour.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, the singer, David Coverdale, man, he's got to be about 70. He was Deep Purple way back in the 60s. Lead singer for the original Deep Purple.
Oh, nice.
He's on the right.
Yeah, we'd love a ride. Thank you, Gunter.
All right, we're gonna run into trouble. I got somebody shooting me already here. Armored car on the road or something.
That's not a tank, is it?
That sounds like a tank gun.
There's another scout vehicle up the road there.
Yeah, I took that down
already. The vehicle's disabled.
It might just be infantry, but tracer that came in looked like something from a tank.
I'm pretty sure it's one of those vehicles up there. Maybe an infantry.
An ambulance.
We're gonna have a bunch of infantry in the houses on the right. There's gonna be a squad.
Let's try to get... Crap.
There's a truck if you want to follow me.
Guess down.
There's a workable truck right up the road.
We got another ambulance.
Roger that. That's good. We're gonna need that.
Thank you, some guys to your left.
I think you only got one respawn left. You guys should be extra careful right here, this is where we always bite it.
I'm not injured. I was just wondering whether to move it up or not.
Sure, you have blood stains on it.
Oh, it's giving me the option to heal. Okay, I'll do that real quick. We'll have one more near than the other one up the road.
I hear a tank.
Don't forget to scavenge for ammo. Anybody see that guy?
I had no idea he existed.
Clear. Looks like we're clear up to that mist ahead.
little squad coming up to see what we keep going or... They're coming right up behind the ambulance there down that road.
On the left side of the road. Hold on, let me try and frag him. You know if I got him, Smack?
I can't tell.
It's if I don't die.
There's only one way to find out. I'm gonna run across the road.
I'll be right back in like a minute or so.
I think we're clear now.
Want to take it?
I guess.
I wonder if I could, I don't think I could keep the MG-42. You know what, I'll just take his gun. Hey Major, what does the headset do? On this dead Russian soldier, it says, take headset.
For tankers.
You mean your kind of people? Little wimps?
Yeah.
Alright,
you gotta get to that next town. There's a tank there, we can steal if we can find it and survive that long. Up there in Grisabau.
I don't think you pronounce that town correctly. Hey Gunner, me and Snack, we got a Maxim gun, so... You got binoculars with you?
Yeah.
Hey, keep an eye for infantry, we'll set this puppy up.
Yeah, there's infantry right ahead of us right now. On the road.
Yep, they're heading right for us.
You wanna, yeah, let's just put it right here.
Until they get in range. There they come.
Light them up. Light them up.
Wait till they get closer within, they can shoot you, you should be able to shoot them. They might disperse if you shoot at them.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. Those pretty targets. Might still wait till they get closer, no? Got a couple in the trees. too. Ooh, boy, look at it. It's getting more and more.
We should all get covered if you guys out on the road there.
Nah, we're going to watch this display. No, we ain't. Watch. Snack's going to waste them all. Watch this. We know what the hell we're doing.
I heard that before. Should at least have a tree to hide behind or something.
Blah, blah.
Pick a target.
Somebody watch the left, because you got a few of them going left side of the road.
They open up.
My God, Snack didn't hit one.
Oh, hit one.
Still one behind the pole, Snack. That we just wasted. This is the squad that always ambushes us right around here. That's what we're doing. Just stay in the rear of your gear. Oh, there's one over here. You see him? You see him crawling? Yeah.
I got him.
Yeah, I think you might have.
Okay, let's move up. Roger that.
Can we use that thing again, or what?
Yeah, we can, but I don't know if they want to lug this around. I kind of don't like it.
Oh, no?
If you want to use it, you go ahead, though.
Yeah, it's not quite as nice as the German MG.
Blah, blah, blah. Alright, fuck it, let's go. Major don't know what the hell he's talking about anyways.
Well, we're going to run into, barn up here on the left? Yeah.
There you go.
There's a town up there. This is where we're going to hit the AT gun on the right and left sides of the road. Up here. Can't remember if there's one quite on the right, but I know there's one on the left by the barn. I'll try to mark it. There's a bunch of infantry up there, too. Seems like there's something on the right, too, a tank or an AT gun. Can't remember. Make sure you guys grab ammo.
Oh, nice. Look at this. This dead Russian got in a... Beautiful. That's what I need.
There'll be lots of surprises after this point. We usually don't make it this far.
Stop being such a Debbie Downer.
I'm just trying to play it safe, man. Keep everybody alive here. We take our time, we will. Just gotta keep that hot dog in there. Fucking behind.
Isn't there tanks that come up here?
There's a tank. Yeah, live T-34-85 on the left side. 179 from that. Great all, right, but I'm just gonna be active.
You guys are all like a pack of kittens up there. You guys should space it out a little more. If that tank fires on one of you, he'll kill all of you.
Don't fire yet. I'm on the open right in front of it and it hasn't even shot me yet. I think it's, non-crewed.
No, it's alive. They're just sleeping.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
He's just taking a nap.
Okay, crawl back, boss.
Hit it once.
Crawl back to a tree. Because when they shrek it, they're going
to
kill you.
Crawl back to me, man.
You gotta crawl out of there.
I'm actually under... It's on the hill and I'm on the reverse side of it.
Yeah, crawl back to me, I'll get you.
That'd be good, one hit on it. Get out of there, get out of there.
Watch out, there's an AT gun farther up the road on the left, too. Might start firing on us.
Assume we can't take that.
Oops, sorry, fuck you, I didn't realize you weren't far off.
Yeah,
AT
gun on the right side.
34 is
active.
34 is alive again? Yeah, driver's not killed. Gunner is.
I think we just
gonna shrek him, yeah? Yeah, shrek him. Is everybody clear? Everybody clear?
Yeah.
Sorry, I threw a smoke by accident.
Okay, now we got two guys.
You want me to strike him again?
No, that's
no,
good.
No, he's good, but Q, how the hell did you not die?
Yeah, holy shit.
Aussie don't die, mate.
Oh, that shield on that truck is really strong.
Yeah, you gotta be quite a ways from a tank, or you get wounded every time.
20 thing is in the same distance as Q and he didn't die from it.
No, I thought.
No,
yeah, he was literally like 5 meters from both of us and we both died. We were behind him.
An ambulance is supposed to have now.
I'll try to go back and get it.
Got an AT gun here, I just cleared.
You guys. I know it's almost out of gas, you guys should start working your way back this way a little bit, too.
I set this AT gun up.
Oh, somebody's down again. Okay, never mind, they're up.
Yeah, we might as well try to find the ambulance up there in Grisabau, because I don't think there's enough gas in that ambulance to get it up here. Can you guys walk?
No.
No, you want my legs are I'll shoot you again, man.
That's okay.
Do you want to help me push this? Isn't there tanks, like a bunch of tanks way up here on a crossroads somewhere?
Well, there's a tank in that town. If we could find it, we could commandeer it. An empty tank. Here.
You guys will glitch out if you both are on that thing.
Let me get above the crest of this hill, look at this town, and then we can aim with the right way.
Okay, there's infantry coming down the road from Breslau.
I got an AT gun here. If we get two more guys on this, gotta go real quick, get it on the road and use it.
Alright, I'm coming to your position.
T-Train, you didn't see a ambulance anywhere, did you?
I didn't hear you, what?
You didn't see an ambulance anywhere over that way, did you?
You keep breaking up.
You didn't happen to see an ambulance that way, did you?
It won't let me in here, Gunner.
Wait, did you?
Oh, Z-Train, you didn't happen to see an ambulance over that way, did you?
Well, I don't know nothing about no ambulance.
Would suck. Especially
I've done this five times on Major once and it worked.
Uh-oh, I think it's glitched.
We got a sniper shooting at us here or what? Yeah, you guys better get off the road.
I'm glitched. Yeah. I don't know what's going on right now.
How'd you get glitched?
I tried getting on the gun and pushing it with him.
No, fuck.
That'll do it every time.
Infantry
had
there, stop now.
Shit, that's close.
Yeah, don't ever get out.
Oh, no, you do what?
It's too risky to get out of gun with another player. You gotta use AI to help move gun.
Hey, I got that guy to thank you. By the way, guys, we don't have any more respawns.
Thanks, man.
That's it. You're only alive.
Z-Train to your right.
Thanks.
Hey, what's going on with this, these two gig cards suck.
That ain't gonna help.
Yeah, get a 2 gig card, 256, that would be great. Fuck. fucking bullshit. You know what I'm looking at right now, Major? I'm looking at all the AI running in one place. They're not even...
That's on your end. Your game's freezing or something.
He's got a bad internet connection. Blaming the game and his charge.
Q, that ain't gonna help.
Here, Gunter, you take it under. I'm awful at this.
If it does help, though, you can do it. Eventually it'll work.
Me and Major got up for about 5 times. It usually works in about 3. If it doesn't work this time, I'll carry it.
It's pain in the ass, but it does work. Just sucks having to wait it out.
Should we push it?
Chuck Venice all out.
Maybe if I help heal too.
Get it up to the road in the center there.
I'll carry him up to the next ambulance up the road then, or what?
There might be an ambulance in the town up there. Let's both see if we can heal them together and see if it helps.
Got a little healing?
Yeah, it's giving me the option.
I'll carry him to the next town, just hope he doesn't bleed out.
We got a long ways to go.
That's fine, I'll just
go. Stand up. Oh, man.
If we get the road, it'll probably go faster.
How many times have you done it, Q?
About 6, man. Ain't gonna work.
Soldier 12 o'clock. See him?
Are there any vehicles back there? Nice. Nice.
Oh, he's moving now. I'm check bleeding. It out.
I'm bleeding.
Okay, run. See run.
It works. He's walking wounded. Dude,
the screen is still flashing red.
Yeah, I can see you're walking wounded, but at least you can walk, so... Get closer to the town, then we'll try healing you again.
Anybody need some Shrek ammo?
Yeah, I could use one.
But I can't access my gear. Damn.
Yeah. We won't be able to reload either. We're going to have to try to heal you before we get into any action.
Stop, man. I'll try and heal you.
Might put him back in the can't walk mode.
I'll carry him in.
If we get a third person here, it'll be fast.
Where you guys at? What's going on?
Get into the AT gun and push it. We get 3 guys in this.
There's an ambulance up there. Bring it back.
You got a glitch.
Thank you.
Hey, is this the tank over here?
There should be an empty tank there we can get.
I think I found it, but I'm just going to leave it.
Why?
It's a death trap.
Your engines.
I'd rather take the death trap.
Yeah, I marked it, though. There's a truck next to it, too.
Grab the truck and come over here if you can.
That sounds like another death trap, and there's tanks.
They're coming. Alright, just one tank either. Remember spectating this, there's like three or four tanks. Drove through the village on the left.
Oh no, a little better.
Oh yeah, it's pushing faster, whoever that was that jumped on.
Yeah, that was me. I wasn't sure if I can help or not.
Yeah, you have to use a scroll wheel and hope you get lucky highlighting the gun.
Let's see if we get the,
Tank on the road, coming down the road.
Are there two or three people on a Russian AT gun?
Yeah. It's us.
There's three people on the AT gun. Just God.
This would be awesome.
Okay, the tank on the road. Hung up on a rack. Oh, there he goes. Oh, he might flip over. Okay, he's coming down the road, guys. You see him?
Not yet.
I see him. I got two AT grenades. I'm going to see if I can't do something.
He's got a buttload of infantry on the back. I'd hit him with an AT. Okay.
He's on the left side of the road now.
Coming faster. Crossing over.
I have visual dead ahead on the road.
Oh,
which is that too tanky?
Too close for that.
I thought he was going to keep going and then he stopped.
Oh, is he shooting at me?
Oh crap.
Yeah, straight, right down there.
Yeah, I can't see no one.
He took out the turret. Yeah, they're bailing.
Infantry coming infantry. Out.
Tank is down. Infantry is coming.
There's four of five.
Siebzehn. Zurück in Formation. Halt links hin.
You can hit that tank again with an HE, I'm pretty sure that'll hit the infantry.
Yeah.
Damn, so stable.
I'm not going back for you guys.
Come on, man, I'm right here. I'm behind a tree.
Let's push her up.
If you want to go up, White Smoke, I'll cover Gunter.
Is that a live tank at the end of the road there?
I can't stop the bleeding, Zach.
You guys all dead over there?
There's more infantry on the right side of the road. Oh.
Crow flew by. I see we got people. And
yeah, he just let out the guy right next to me, Gegencraft.
We're slowly pushing our way up there.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Tell Mom, Paul, not to sell the farm.
Hang on. Walk away from the bright light. I'm coming
Again.
For you.
Fire.
Where's that infantry?
Took out one to the right side of the road. I gotcha. You won't have to sell that watermelon.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, did you bleed it? Oh, shit.
We got infantry by the...
Oh, no,
okay.
You're still up.
On the left side. Isn't that an AT gun right there?
Yeah, there's a heavy MG up there too, a Mac from somewhere.
Crow that's flying. Go peck their eyes out. Attack!
We got guys right in front of us, Wolf.
Yeah, I see that up there. Too bad that crow that's hovering up there can't attack. Be funny. Alright, let's move up onto the back of this 234. Be a bit more cover than the trees are providing right now.
Yeah.
Okay, Gunter, you're still working on moving the AT gun up. Cool. I know, what's game plan, Major? Should we wait for the AT gun to be moved up a bit more, or do you want to keep on pushing forward?
Yeah, I think we need to try to catch up with Snackpack.
Roger that.
Snackpack, what was wrong with the tank?
Nothing, it's just a death trap. You're just going to die if you take it.
What tank was it? Is it a Stug?
It's marked.
Yeah, but is it a Stug or a Panther?
Oh, it's an empty one.
What kind of tank?
It's a German one?
You fucking penis. That MG's up right there, Wolf.
Alright, roger that.
I know if we go up to that barn, I think there's a bunch of infantry behind the barn there, so let's just avoid it. Let Gunter pound it with the AT gun.
Roger that.
The truck up there. Oh, yeah. The truck up there we can take, too.
Oh, hey, there's Rowdy.
Okay. Yeah, just on time to become a crow.
Right, he gets back.
Yeah, to become a crow.
Can always restart or something, do something else.
Oh, I knew you were scared, Snack.
Oh, no, I already won this.
Ooh, left side of the
you're so far from winning.
I'm down if everybody else wants to restart.
Where'd that, how'd you get, oh, is there infantry coming, Wolf?
Yeah, there's infantry straight ahead of us, far by that big oak tree right up there, the tall one. See one guy just went behind it.
Yep, Snack Pack ran right around all the enemy, left us to fight. Alright, let's
not
restart.
Our objective to fight the enemy.
He's like, I'm out of here. I've escaped him for real.
What mission you guys want to play? Oh.